This is a great drill for really learning to feed the ball in the center of the cup. So you can set up a couple of tees, the width of a couple of balls, or in this case, you might even use the bullseye cups. The idea is to thread it through that channel and really begin to focus on center cut in the cup, between the tees or in between the bullseye cup.